so I can calm down. And, you know, I was never, you know, angry. I was just in shock. And I think my body was just, I was shaking the whole time. I was shaking for like an hour. It was definitely a new feeling for me. And he came out and we had a nice chat. And then the officers inside the jail were tremendous. A couple of them made some jokes. I think when they figured out, you know, who I was and what happened and, you know, how I ended up there, you know, they, this one older officer looked at me as I was doing like my fingerprints or whatever, and he looks at me and goes, "So, do you want the full experience today?" And I kind of looked at him. I was like, "I don't know how to answer that." And he's like, "Come on, man, you want a sandwich?" And I was like, "Sure, I'll take a sandwich. I didn't eat breakfast yet."